Okay, so today we're turning this broken thing into everything with metal parts. So let's see how that's gonna work out. We have all the arms, I hope I have all the screws, maybe some bearings, we'll see. So I guess first, go electric.